turned a month ago.
Alright, we're starting the stream. I'm just warning you.
Can I sing dinosaur?
Not at the moment.
So, but throughout the whole stream. He left. That's how much I annoyed him.
My dog?
Yeah.
Good.
Good.
I'm sorry.
No, we're all happy about it, to be honest. I mean, I am, but Grace can be whatever she wants to be in life.
Be your mom. Okay, I don't remember what I'm doing. Okay.
Aren't you, though?
Yeah, I'm over.
Be careful what you wish for, man.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta go back where I came from because I accidentally teleported. Yeah. So, I'm gonna teleport because it's way easier.
I wish it was easier.
So where do I wanna go?
Yeah, when is the appropriate time to do
something? Not right now.
Never!
Never!
I
never
tried it.
Zero, I think?
You have at least one zoop, so. Maybe two can do more than one layup, though.
No, I'm only putting myself on one. Mm-hmm. And that's only because I am making sure that it's working correctly. But it doesn't say I'm streaming for anybody. So I don't think I have anybody watching. Yeah, I'm live. Oh, yeah, just myself is all. Okay.
What is my order going to be?
So, I want to go to the north gate, I guess?
Yeah.
West gate. Plaza of Huntress, Freedom Plaza, Dog Pius. Yeah. Yeah. We'll go here and see if that's right.
I swear to God, I'll put you in. I just hate you.
No, you don't.
Good! No, did you just fart?
I think so.
God damn it. It smells so bad.
That's
his fucking really, face.
That's a really so weird one. Nehru, that's dumb. That's so weird.
He's so proud of himself. Oh my god.
It's
yeah.
bad.
You're getting out of here. You're playing all
that. That's like-
Oh my god, Nolly, what did you fucking eat?
No, Nolly. It smells like something burning, but then also like farts.
Do you want to grab the poopery for somebody from the freaking bathroom and just spray the shit? God, Nolly, what the hell?
What the hell?
My dog just like blew up my bedroom with his freaking fart.
Oh my god.
God, I'm gonna throw up. It's so bad.
I'm just squirting it everywhere, okay?
Okay, that's fine. It's
get
full.
Out! Did you get one out? Is that
why? No, like he straight up farted in your face. I am so sorry.
You should be. That was
your band for the moment.
God. Sorry. My dog is really talented right now.
So talented.
With his freaking farts.
Or just in general.
Okay, so we're gonna do a quick. Even though, like, no one is watching, I just want to make sure that this is working and see if I know what I'm freaking doing in my life.
It's worse over there. No, it's worse over there.
Tell me about it.
It's not even showing up. Hold on. I gotta fix some stuff. Ooh!
You're welcome.
It said it did it. Oh, there it is.
I just
Yay!
Sprayed it on a little fabric.
Okay.
And Grace is wearing fabric.
Yeah, it's really strong, too.
You're welcome!
It's better than what it was. So bad.
Yeah! Okay, we're doing a shout-out real quick. I don't know if it shows up in my gameplay or not. Hold on, let me see.
Swear to God.
Oh, that smells so strong.
Well, it's better than it was.
I like it. Nolly. Oh, okay, you're a double band.
Did he fart out there?
No, he just shit.
Of course he did.
Please don't make me forget.
Of course he did.
Tanya, I will give you $1.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
No, you won't.
If you want one, I will give it to you. Okay, that's fine.
No, you're banned for the rest of your life.
Nolly. Yeah. Here.
So basically, I just have to go back to Papillon. Papillon. My dog's freaking gross right now. I'm so sorry. I mean, granted, nobody else has to witness this but me, but he just pooped all over the goddamn place. And now it smells really strong in here because she sprayed it like a butt ton of the poopery. What? What'd he do? He was just outside and went.
Right. And I, like, locked him out of the room for, like, literally a minute or two, and that's when he did it.
What is my dog? He would not go to the bathroom, for any of you that care. Hi, Griffin!
Griffin!
Swear to God. He would not pee. All day. We took him out, like, 8 times. Would not pee, did absolutely, like, refuse. And I was like, okay, is he, like, sick? Like, do they have an intestinal blockage? Do I need to be worried? No, he finally, like, less than an hour ago, my roommate took out both dogs, and he went to the bathroom, and everything was fine. And he's sitting in here, and he starts stinking up the place with his freaking butt farts. And so we lock him out, because it smells awful, and then he just goes to the bathroom all over the freaking main room of the apartment. So, murder me, fam! Okay, so, I need to look at where I'm going again, because now I don't remember. I need to go to Papillon, right? Which is... What is that? Is that down here? I mean, I need to go there too, but... Well, I'm sorry. I'm just distracted by my piece of crap dog. I think I can teleport there on my own, actually. Fuck. Is it H? Yeah. Celestial heals. Why is there a cat meowing? I'll go here. Ah! Dear Lord, I don't know why I keep laughing at my Snapchat story. I shouldn't, but I crack myself up. Oh, the edit of you on ice cream. Honestly, if you... I freaking love fucking edits. I can't even find it. Hold on. Are we even friends, Griffin? Because, like, it's not showing up on mine. Is it basically what you sent me? No, we're friends. I don't know. I don't see it. So, what's 3? Save the cliffs. Eliminate crazed beasts and mutants. Okay. You guys, how you doing? I missed you. Oh my god. I hope you had a really great day. Thanks for dying. Oh my god, that was weird and also terrifying. Mutants, hello! Nice to see you! I missed you! You having a good time? Really hope so. I just wish that you would like me, you know? I wish that we could just be best friends forever. Thank you for dying. Oh, you're not dead yet? Are your hands stuck behind you? I don't understand what that was. Have you added? I'm pretty sure that means you have to add me as well. It says I have you added too. Sometimes my Snapchat like glitches weird. I don't know. And like, I can go in again and like delete you and re-add you, and that might be what I need to do? Save the hills. Defeat Red Fang organs and save the allies. Take blood samples from the blood fiends. Kill Loki and sorcerers from the... I don't know where they are. Where did they even come from? Come from right there. Literally right there. It says I still have to kill you guys though. As long as you don't hit me, I guess I can keep killing you. Doing. That's what you're doing. Okay. Freaking weirdo. Skulking. Freaking weirdo. I don't like you. Stop. Stop creeping. Bye. You getting chased? Nah. You just re-added me, okay. I'll, go on in a second and look at it. See if I can figure out what's going on, because it's really weird. It shouldn't do that. What's number four? Oh, I still have to do the crazed beast immunes. Okay, I thought so. I got really confused. Hey, you guys, I miss you. I miss you and I can't sleep. Right after coffee, right in the kitty, I miss you in the backseat. So that's sand in my sweater from nights you don't remember. Do you miss me like I miss you?
Did I pretend you like me and didn't?
No, I do! I done resent you a thing. Okay, I'll look in a second. Once I like finish this quest, which is gonna be really easy because they're all right here. Rude, you hit me. Mostly because my button didn't work. But, you know. Oh, you're still here? Bye. I have to wait for my freaking health to reload? Freaking rude. Kill all cat? You! Hey. Fucking rude. Why do you have such an attitude, huh? What is the deal? What is the deal? Rude. I don't appreciate you coming in my house and messing with my shit. It's just really not acceptable. I did not approve this message. Where's the consent form? I did not sign any release for you to come at me like this. Bye! Did I kill all the mutants? I think so. Let's go back to camp. Stop following me, it's rude! Okay, we Gucci. Maybe. Nope. The kids are coming, really? Rude. So pretty when you're dead. No. I always hit F1 and get on my horse instead of freaking moving on. Okay, I'm gonna add you again. How dare Richard Griffgraff. Yeah! Okay, it says I added you. Now let me go see if I can find your story. So Snapchat sucks. Nope, still not there. Hold on. That's freaking weird, because it says we're friends. Well, let's see. Let me look at my map real quick. So one is right here. Okay, so I gotta go there anyways. So. Ooh. I gotta go here. Anyways. How many people are watching? Do you know? Do you know the message? Who lives on the real? Hold on. Oh, dang. I gotta go this way, north. Four viewers, oh my god. Hello. I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. So, Griffin, you said that I was, like, 2 hours behind you, so does that mean it's, like, 1 a.m. where you are? Wait, what the hell? Why do I keep going the wrong way? I keep getting so confused. Because apparently, I don't know how to work a freaking map. This is why I'm not ever going to be anything famous or special. You know? Because I can't even read a map. Holy Jesus, why are you awake, Griffin? That's insane. Are you sure you don't want that dollar, dude?
To be fair, he
yeah, he ate something. What'd he get?
I don't know.
Oh. Thank you, I appreciate it. Yeah. Yeah. Was it at least on the linoleum? Mostly?
Yeah, all into the spills.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'm just doing a hard time.
I know.
You
do it for
my own.
I would.
But she would never do that
yeah, I know.
Unless she was like dying.
I mean, it makes me feel better to say that like we're even because the puke, but I still feel bad.
Great.
No, not you. Hers.
What? What did I do?
When you puked?
Oh, yeah. I tried to kill myself.
Yeah, that's true.
And I cleaned it up.
I could not handle the smell of that.
Oh, I couldn't eat. No, I know that.
Like, too. And I don't think you wanted to clean up, too.
I'm on Skype with a friend in Britain. We've been networking on t-shirts. That's awesome! Oh my god, you have to send me the link to it because I'm going to buy one. That's awesome. I'm going to buy one of your t-shirts because we're friends. I don't know, but I'm going to buy it because I believe in supporting creators. Are there warts or dogs? I have no idea. It probably has something to do with like his stuff, but... Hey, yeah, sexy. I like your butt. Well, they got weird butt mouths.
I say that about fellow
gamers. No, this guy that I'm fighting, not my friend.
You gotta
use your words like an adult.
I see a few things, like I see you.
Blood petal plant.
Where
I can't
would
do
I
anything
look?
With that. Oh, really rude. Okay. Excuse you.
Excuse you.
No, not you. This guy. Sorry. Okay.
I'm sorry.
I know. Hello! Goodbye! Peace, guys! See you later!
No, he's not.
What? What'd he do?
Just
well, yeah. What else? He's a handful. They aren't really that good. Is your friend in the back, the moderator? No.
Moderator
is the person that, like, helps me monitor, like, my viewers so that, like, if people are... Huh?
Yeah, I could do that.
You could, but you'd need an account.
Okay.
If you want to make a Twitch, I'll make you a mod. No, my only mod right now is Rebel, and that's just because, like, most of the equipment that I have is because of him. Because I've known him for so many years, and, like, we did... Huh? Who's Rebel?
Yeah.
He's an old friend of mine from, like, YouTube and stuff.
Oh.
We were gonna do a podcast together, like, 4 years ago. But I might make you a mod if you want to be a mod, Griffin, because you're always here and I trust you. And because Rebel's... I don't know. Rebel hasn't talked to me today, and so I don't know what's going on with him. I don't... What?
I want to get Twitch stuff.
Cthulhu? She's always on, too.
I know.
What the hell? There's supposed to be like a guy here. And she does like 24 hour streams, so she's on here literally all the time.
Cthulhu is white.
Do you mean Cthulhu? No, I don't play against anyone because I suck.
So theoretically, yes.
Oh,
maybe? I don't want to.
Why not?
Because it doesn't sound fun. I don't like playing against people. I don't like to be competitive. I'm weird. I don't want to. Not right now, at least. Huh?
Okay, then.
Well, you keep... telling me to do it, and I keep saying I don't want to.
It was a question. I'm sorry.
You're fine. There, that's the guy I'm supposed to freaking talk to. Yeah. Apologize, and I will throw something at you. It buzzes as you approach. I'm supposed to keep talking to you. So why won't you talk to me? You're freaking rude. Hello?
Sorry?
Notice me.
An auspicious
thank movie. You. Rude ass. Oh, my inventory's full. Just extended it too, though. That's really obnoxious. I'm sure.
I long to help.
Somebody found another dead body? Yes!
Tell me a tale.
Lit. Cool. Why? No, you're just bothering me because you keep apologizing. Notice me, senpai! Do you want to be a mod? Griffin. I will make you a mod because you actually watch my stream and I don't think that you're the kind of person that's gonna, like, screw me over. Because we talk a lot, so, like, you want a mod or nah? You can also snap me if, like, I'm not paying enough attention to my chat, but, like, maybe you already snapped me and that's why you're telling me to notice you. I don't know. Shit.
Hi there.
Fuck. Okay, hold on.
Guys, I found it!
God damn it, Griffin. What'd you find?
This one. What's
up?
What's up?
I just
had her.
I have no
idea. I've been looking for this song forever.
Oh. Who did I get the subscriber? Who subscribed?
Right.
Who did it? Hold on, I gotta go look, because I'm who did that. Yeah! Mexican Poe! Yeah! Hey! Welcome to the stream. Thanks for subscribing. I appreciate you as an individual.
You're welcome. I just wanted to, like, share my happiness.
The sound of a goose, please? Is that what you just said?
No. The sound of a goose. I don't know.
No, I'm just, we just are always so confused, is all.
Concern-fused,
yes.
Confirmed.
And shoot.
Next time, I'll end up with one.
You can make a word.
I can think it.
What mic am I using? I'm just using my general mic, and it kind of sucks a lot because I...
Congenital mic?
No.
Yeah, actually.
Oh, I'm sorry. Congenital herpes, I guess. Sure.
I'm kidding, I'm sorry.
No, I'm just using my general mic, because, like, the one on my computer, I think, because I don't have a mic. So that's going to be one of the next things that I get once I have the money for it. I can, but I have to, like, get a lot more views and stuff, and, like... subscribers. A genital mic! Yeah. That's what I'm using. God damn it, you guys.
Yeah,
you
figure
that.
That's what we want.
I know, but like somebody, like Griffin's pointing it out even more. And so I'm being. Yes, I know, and then he pointed it out again. Okay. And I just read it. Silly goose nugget, lady. Why can I not jump through there? That doesn't make sense, and it makes me mad. Game designers, what the hell? It's not a wall. Let me jump. Oh my god, freaking rude. No, I'm just using a basic mic because I don't have one. So I have to get money. I could... What the hell is this? What did it say? God. Guess I'm gonna stand here and hold Q. What is this? Don't know. Let's leave. I don't know what I'm doing. Number two. Set Demolition near the... I don't know what that is. Oh, it's right there. Look, I'm floating. You silly goose nugget lady. What a savage insult. Did I say that? God damn it. You tell that I've worked with kids before and I have to like come up with random insults all the time. Yeah. Oh god! Did I hurt? Oh no, it didn't hurt me. Wow, rude. It just scared me as well, you know? God, I hope you're dead. I'm the bad guy. Oh, he's a bad guy! Tansy. Oh my god. Freaking apologize. One more time to about my mom. I swear to god. Yeah, don't apologize about it. I'd probably cry if someone yelled at me. Devastated internally. Crazy goose naked lady. It's a good insult, right? Shit, like, I hope to God no one called me a crazy goose nugget lady. Savage. Like, I'm sorry, where's my TV show? Because I come up with some fire ass content. Let's see. What's the next thing? Dead. Way over there! Okay, what's five since I'm here and I don't want to be running back and forth all the livelong day? Oh, Jesus, I have a butt ton of stuff to do on this list. Not about it. Two is right there. Okay. Take fragment of the and escape to vampire protectors. What fragment? Literally? Literally?
Literary.
That. The one thing it wouldn't let me pick up. Does it mean that I already have it? There, okay. Now, I have to take it north. Oh, Lord, my God, it's too.
Right.
I was like, dear Lord, what happened today?
That's why I constantly just have, like, the usual thing.
For me?
No.
Oh.
I'm looking just for me.
Huh?
Yeah.
No, I am getting another tattoo, but not on my neck. I've been wearing this necklace for like 4 days straight. Whoa! Rude! Excuse you, you're freaking. You can eat a butt. You're welcome. But it has to be the butt of a gross person, because I don't know if you're into butt stuff or whatever.
Why?
No, go away.
Safety first, huh?
Yeah, go eat a pie of penises. Okay, so let's go do the thing that's northbound on my steed. Hello, bat people. Jumping down flights of stairs on horses is a lot of fun to do, you know.
Tell me a tale.
Not in real life. These kids and the craziness. Okay, so now we gotta go that way. Right, well, what's number four? Claim my reward. Okay, so then the only thing left is number seven. Bring me a shrubbery! I already brought that hobo a shrubbery. Freaking rude. Oh, freaking rude. Okay, what about the OG? Hold on. The OGL doesn't allow stretching? What? What does that mean? Booty!
Right.
The original Gangster Al doesn't allow stretching. So does that mean that, like, I just have to, like, be uncomfortable because I'm not allowed to, like, stretch out my muscles and I have to, like, be really, like, not flexible ever? That's rude.
Right.
Did this stretch? come. Thanks. There's somebody else I have to talk to here. What are you talking about, Griff? Where's Griff? Rickamarole.
Huh? Huh? What did you say?
Blue below is too.
Panda, panda, panda,
yeah! You can bounce in the name. Pretty kind.
Are you doing the panda dance, dude?
Oh, I was?
Panda.
I didn't know that that was the dance. You are initiated in the act of internet lingo. Is that a question or a statement? Because probably not. Well, yes, but I don't know if he means it as a statement. You know? Because it could be a question. Like, you are lingo? I don't know. Where'd it go? Shut up, horse.
Have we met?
He made a weird noise. I didn't appreciate it.
I'm pretty
horsey, girl. You're tansy, tansy. Holy Jesus, that's so far away. Okay, so I have to go like super south. Alright. Who's the guy that teleports me and shit? Teleporter. I have to get a Veil of the Fang, which is... Shit. And... No? The hell? Oh, that's way down there. So that's in Undiscovered, or... Yeah, okay, so it's right down there. Okay. What? Story. Sure. Why not? Oh, that's a really attractive face, Grace. Good job. Okay. So, super north. Running. Ooh, we just jumped to 6 viewers. Hello! Welcome to the stream, fam. I appreciate all of you, and, yeah, you are learning Photoshop. This is intense. I believe it, Griffin. That is why I have yet to do so. Successfully, at least. Because Photoshop is a pain in the butt. I took a class where we learned a bunch of it, but it still was, like, barely scratching the surface. Hello, Blood Maid. This is freaking weird. That's probably where the vampire people are. Shit. Because apparently there's vamps. Vampire. Blood Lord. Blood Maid. I mean, same. Okay, where's the dude I need to talk to? Is he up the stairs? No. I'm on a horse. Show me wherever he is. Blood man. There you are. Let's look at you.
Why?
Because I said so. Okay, so that's where he is. Let's go get him. We're gonna touch him, his butt. You feel like, oh, learning. My friend's Skyla is helping me in the idiocy. I feel like a donkey. I am incapable of doing photoshopping. You're better than I am, though, so. I wish that I could, like, fluently understand Photoshop, which, I mean, I have people that could teach me and who would, like, be willing to help me. I just, like, effort and time, you know? Do you Photoshop? Like, the actual, like, program? Or do you use other programs like Photoshop? Yeah. Well, it's different. It's not the same thing. Yes, I'm serious, sadly. How did I die that fast? Rude.
Do you have
it? I have a version of it. But not like the full program, no. Wait, where am I going? I'm going wrong way, sort of. Get out! I don't want to ride my freaking horse all the time. Sometimes I just want to push escape, you know? Freaking rude. Yeah, okay, well, yeah, I know that you have the actual program. I was talking to my roommate because she was saying that she could teach me Photoshop, but I won't let her. And it's not that I won't let her, it's that neither of us have the, like, a, like, full program or anything. Because money. Do you like my, like, nonsense Triforce in the corner? You know, because I'm obsessed with Zelda. So, Triforce. Does it match my tattoo? My tattoo! Oh shit, I should probably, like, let my health and everything get better. Hold on. And I can't take health with a lot on my team. Okay. There's, like, a camp over here, though. Maybe somebody at camp can give me life, you know? My Instagram is down at the bottom. It's...
Don't push yourself so hard.
Oh, it's not, actually. You're right. It's Grace Baird Model, just like everything else. Here, I'm gonna add it real quick. I don't know how I forgot it. Okay, let's do that really, really quickly. I'll just add in a little thing. It's not gonna be very fancy looking. Add text. There's a bunch of, like, fake accounts, so let me, like, write it out exactly how it's put in so you guys can follow me. Thank you for asking, Kale Bub. Is that how you say your name? Probably not. I just suck. Where'd it go? Twitter. Okay, it's way over here for some reason. Hold on. That's really freaking tiny. What? The heck is it doing with its life? Hold on. Hold on. Add text. That's why. That's what I did wrong. Figured it out, fam. Okay, so this is my Instagram thing. I'll put it right here. And let me go find a logo to add to it. Yeah, it's also in the link. Dad! Ow! Rebel, thanks for watching! Hold on real quick. Let me do this. It's on my profile, too. And I could just link it, but I realize that's not even, like, on my scene and I would like it to be, so... I'm using the old Instagram logo because the new one is bull. Or I guess I will use a new one because it's right here. It's easier to find. Add image, image to browser. Oh shit. Hold on, I lied. This is what happens, fam. This is why this is the struggle stream. Because it is so struggle-tastic. Okay. It's a constant struggle for me to live, so you're welcome. Whew. There, I'll make it look better later, but for now... That's it. Okay. Kind of obnoxious and huge. Yee! Scrolling hurts. Okay. It looks awful and, like, not put together. You're welcome. Yeep. Yeep. Why can't I cheat? There we go. Can I jump on top of the tent? Ah, no. Screw that. It's bull. It's bull. I'm just waiting for my health to go back up currently. So. Rebel and Griffin, how are we today? Dude, you look haggard AF. Good? Are you? What are you? Okay, you're like a person. You just look not okay. You doing okay? Do you want to talk about it? No? No? Okay. Same though. Does anybody want to talk about it?
You look troubled. Don't no? skip any deals. Strong.
See what I can sell. Because why not? All this stuff I don't know how to use, yeah. front of my inventory. Probably would read it at some other later point, but right now I don't know. I can't do that right now. Well, that's freaking rude. Okay, let's go fight this guy, shall we? Girl, get off of your horse. You need to be in full battle ready condition. Scrolling does hurt. No, you dumb batch of cookies. You need your magic. What do you think you're doing? Don't fight her. She's stupid. She looks weird. You gotta fight him. Okay, he's 25 yards away. Are you ready? I don't think you are, fam. We have to wait another 2 seconds for your bullshit. Okay, now we can use it. Two, one, and get him! Cause he's rude! I'm so pissed about it. Are you the guy that I can buy thing like my health from?
An auspicious meeting.
Will you marry
me? Visit me again, please.
Scroll of Rapid Resurrection. 4 meters in front of you, twice as fast as it. Scroll of. Well, I don't know how to use any of that, so bye. There's a guy here that I can be like, hey, I feel shitty. And he's like, here, let me just, like, save your life.
You need my help? Farewell, hero.
Fuck you, villager. Yo!
Someone played a trick on you.
I found him. Why are you sorry?
Don't push yourself so hard. Take care of yourself.
She had a purpose this time.
What?
She wasn't saying sorry for everything.
Oh.
You stay strong.
Greetings.
Don't skip any meals. You need anything from me?
Oh, I should just have pushed that one. Okay. No, we're good. Thank you for saving my butt.
Don't take it personally.
I mean, you saved my butt. Why would I be offended by it? You know? Okay, let's go fight this mean little man. I hate him. I hate him so much. Not that way. We want to go that way. Okay, so now let's go look at our inventory. Oh, the talking mushrooms. Okay. Inventory. There should be a potion in here that, like, makes it really easy. You need to, like, actually do well. Okay, so this one I need to move into somewhere that I can actually use. Hold on. Let's go hang out in camp and figure this shit out real quick, because I refuse to die again. Also, I look like a crazy person with my hair right now. Yellow white. My nipples itched, so I used my teeth. You know? Oh! Somebody's coughing. Okay. Cool. Me too. My sister worked in a funeral home for like 2 years. And that's what she wants to do for a living, is like be a mortician. So, casual dead people all over in my life, you know? Because it's cool.
No, why doesn't she do that?
Oh, because it's hard to get into the business.
Really?
Yeah. Why? Because, like, the politics of it all is really fucked up. Yeah, but they're not, it's not a very, like, friendly environment to newcomers. So. Isn't she what? No? She writes a lot in her free time, but like don't have a book or anything like that. She has like a blog, but. For school?
Her job that she quit.
Oh, she was an editor, but it was a fake job. Basically, everything that they told her about the job was wrong, and it was like one of those jobs that it's like 6 months before you can like receive the benefits. And so right before the 6 months were up, they were gonna fire her or like have her sign a contract so she couldn't quit and work for anybody else for like 3 years, even though the job that they told her that she was having was not her job. They tried to move her over, basically. Yeah, she realized it, like... One sec. No, why are you sorry? You're not the one who put it like that. You're also not the one who did it.
I
did. I feel bad for most of my existence, but... Okay. What?
How did you manage that?
Because it was balancing precariously, and I didn't remember, and so I used my foot up there, and then it all fell. Hold on, kids. Luckily, the only mess that was made was everything that was on top of it, not everything that was in it. Yeah. Unfortunately, there was a lot of shit on top of it. God. Now.
You're welcome.
Oh, all of my tongue rings are all over the floor. That's great. Just dandy. Stop apologizing, or you will watch the world burn around.
That's okay.
It won't be fun for you. You'll watch everyone you care about die.
What are you doing the whole time to explain?
Oh my god.
What happened again?
Yeah. Apologizing. Yes, I just hit you with hair. You're welcome. I mean, it is. It's just not hair I grew myself. Yes. Yeah. That's how you know they're good. We're back. Comes from all the people I murdered from apologizing too much, Tansy. Because all of them, just like you, have lots of beautiful, lustrous hair. I will shave it. We will take you and you will get a puppy cut.
At the same place, because she did a good job.
She did do a good job. She'll make you look like a puppy. My hair is how I feel. It is so disheveled right now. Oh my god. Hold on, you guys. Let me be a girl for a second and fix... Oh, there's the other dog that looks like... Can I just see her ears? No, it's great. Okay. Let me be a girl and, like, fix the way I look for 2 seconds. Okay. Now back to Tara. Dear God, all I wanted to do was stretch out my leg. Oh yeah, I gotta figure out my shit. Okay, let me get off my horse real quick. So this immediately replenishes my MP. So we're gonna move that to F1 right now. Okay, and then... I had one that was supposed to help me a lot. That's beautiful. Okay, that's fine, I guess, for now. Right? Yeah! Thiasa! Is this one right? Is that it? How do I know which one's equipped?
I'm making the coolest video ever. What?
Cool. Let's go kill a dude. Aw, good night, Rebel. Thanks for coming and hanging out. I like you. No. Well, that's not the plan. So, like, literally, unless my stream is, like, fire and, like, I have, like, a million viewers, like, we are not gonna do it. So. How did he kill me that fast again? Holy shit! What? The fart! Guys, do you know what my life is right now? Because I wish I did. Like, is there a shield I can buy for my body? Because I am not prepared to be dead again like that. That is not a fun time for me. I don't appreciate it. It's not a good one, you know? Where's my guy? Where's my guy? Guy, where'd you go? Where are you, guy? You're not my guy. Sorry, I'm making everyone dizzy probably in life, but like, I really need my guy. I feel like I never find where my guy is. My guy, you helped me so much. Where'd you go?
Me so long, and it's only like the first 5 seconds.
I mean, I'm sure if I freaking followed the signs, I might find my guy, you know? That's probably a thing that I should pay attention to. You're not my guy. So then my guy's gotta be down. Can you use headphones?
That's all I've done.
Yeah.
It's going to get really cool.
Where the fart on a dart is my guy. Guys? Where is he? Where's my fam? My best friend.
I can't swim.
He's my best friend. Where is he? You.
Oh,
you hid for so long.
You look troubled. Take care of yourself.
Thank you. Like you, you're my best friend.
Actually, I did do a stream. I did Slender, and I thought it was pretty entertaining, but I haven't done it.
My eyes up the moon just came out again because it hates me, you know?
Oh,
I didn't want to do that. I wanted to run my horse. Fuck. I can't hear you and your little mumbles of apologies.
I wasn't even apologizing.
I don't know what's you, you know? Where's my valiant steed? Where did he go? Because I got rid of him, and now I want to know. I don't remember. I need to go this way. Valiant Steed. I don't know, I carelessly cast him out. No, I didn't. Stop hawking. I just mean that, like, he's not under my F1 key anymore because I needed something else to be so that I hopefully didn't die. And, you know, I freaking died. And now that I have to go all the way back, I want him in my life for a second. But I don't know where he is, so. I'm so tired. No belief. It's okay, I just can't hear you is the only thing. You don't need to apologize. Why do you feel that? Okay, so now let's run away for a bit until we can use cool things again. Nope. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Nope. 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 No, you can't. Ah, you rode. You rody tooty. You rode. Fuck yeah, sometimes you just gotta be a little bitch and run away. You should do the sleep thing. And now I'm good. I don't need sleep. What is sleep is for the weak. No, I should sleep at some point, but like, I took a 3-hour nap. I'm good. I'm Gucci. Fight me! Yep, on my levels. Okay, defeated the little batch of cookies.
I'm a vampire. Yeah.
Cool. I'm happy for your progress. Okay, is he still chasing me? Yeah. No? No, he's not chasing me anymore. He left. Where's the one I have to talk to? Why is it always running away?
Why?
Because. A good room. Okay, so now Countess is common. Okay, I just saw that shit, so let's do it. So someone's probably gonna come out and try and kill me while I do this. Oh, just the Countess herself. Cool. Hi kitty, why are you here? Can I save you? I want to rescue you. You're so cute. Yes, there's a kitty. No, I wish. Because this game hates me. Nope, you saw me? Rude. Still hang out on top of the coffin, shall we? Unless another player comes, we're fine right here. Okay, I wouldn't even do that yet. That is right there. There's another one? How many Countessi are there? Oh, the Count's coffin, that's why. There's somebody coming at me. Oh. Okay, bye! What? The hell was that? Oh, hi. Yeah, dead. You done. You done bad. So now I gotta go to the star. Damn, what the hell? Photoshop is driving me crazy. I believe it, because Photoshop is a pain in the ass. It's really, really great and awesome to use, But again, it's a pain in the ass. And very hard to learn. How do I, am I supposed to go up there somehow? What the hell? Yeah, exactly. I'm so confused, you guys. How am I supposed to get to where this guy is? Yeah, if you wait until I'm not in the middle of danger, then I can definitely watch it. I believe it. I am willing to bet money that it looks very cool. However, I cannot look at it currently. Shit. I just teleported. Not to where I want to be. I was so close to where I needed to go, and I just freaking teleported to Valhalla. Or Valkia, or whatever the fuck, because I suck. Oh my god. Because I can't teleport right back. Go here. Fuck. I was like, what do these buttons do? Da, da, da. Night hour. Oh, I just, okay, I got pretty close, so we're good. She does, I gave it to him, or to her today. Because I still had him in my backpack. Yeah. He's on the back of her laptop. Oh my god. This game is driving me crazy, Griffin. Okay, so anyone that's watching currently and like is able to talk to me, and has finished this game or like has experience in this game, like, do I ever rescue what's her face? Like, swear to God. Wrong game! Wrong console, wrong everything. No, the little girl from, like, the beginning. Like, Princess Enyanya. Or, she's not even a princess. She's just a little, like, fucking sightseer lady. No, Terra is, like, the name of the world that I reside in or some shit. I don't even know. But do we ever, like, hear back from her? Because, like, if not, I'm gonna possibly be very upset and write the creators of this game a very strongly worded letter. Because that's bullshit, and I'm really not affected. I'm really not okay with it. I'm extremely offended. Why would they lie to us, you know? Okay, I'm finally almost to where I... Oh my god, I took the wrong path. Are you kidding? I better be able to get there. Because bitches ain't moving south. Oh, it's a blood fountain. That's great. This is actually really cool. The child. The Eye of Saruman. Has seen me. Just kidding. But that's how I feel. Oh, it moves. Hello. Zumba Fumba Boom Boom. Like, I do kind of have to hand it to the creators because, like, They did a pretty decent job designing the ship. With the different towns and stuff. Would it be them? There you are, you little hobo.
Looking for me.
Shit, shit, shit. No, shit. Shh, get out. Fuck, that is gonna fuck me up so bad. Get out. Oh my god. What the hell are you? No, I wasn't. Okay, fine. Fuck you. Thanks for killing him, I guess. Shit. I don't know.
Hi there. Why?
Ding, ding, ding! Do I learn no skill? No. What's three?
And then
defeat vampires and no wait.
Vocabulary, emotions, and numbers.
Wow, I must pass kindergarten.
I'm sorry.
I don't care about essence of wind bullshit. Come here, handsome. See if it worked real quick. Oh, I can't tell from here. Okay. Same click. We'll find out when I kill him again. Missed you. Not gonna get all talk to me anymore. It's really rude. That works. Okay, I just gotta kill things that have like vampire movies next to them. Yeah. Hey, you. Miss you. Where were you at my bar mitzvah? I missed ya. I missed seeing ya. Didn't see ya. Where were you? Why were you so absent? It's really sad, actually. Why you not at my bar mitzvah? Huh? Where are you? My bar mitzvah next time. I don't know what I'm talking about. I just want somebody to come to my bar mitzvah, you know? Shit. So this is you wanna die again? Dying like my wind. My ring. I mean, slowly inside a little bit, you know? My ring like my ring. I mean, we all are, so. Bye. Okay, I need to, like, re up my HP and shit. Hold on. Let's go hide.
Apparently your audio is muted. Unmute me, you hobo. They really just like spawned the same place. Rude. I can't go. I don't want to, actually. I don't want to play that game again. I hate that game. It's freaking ridiculous. What's this? Join. Stolen Armory. The day is mine. Cliffs of Insanity. But how do I join it? Oh, I have to like actually talk with her.
Looking for me?
No.
Watch yourself.
What? Watch yourself, you hobo. Is there a teleport thing? Fuck. My hand itches so bad. Before I get lotion or something. Let's go to there. That sounds better than here.
Thanks,
yeah. Okay, one sec, guys.
Yeah. It's so good. I'm so proud of Anne 10 seconds. That's like literally the only thing that I'm sort of okay at decently.
So the A1 is where I need to teleport, I guess. What's this? Yeah. I don't know anymore, guys. I look like a crazy person. Is this where I want to be? No, not. Not at all, but okay. That's cool, too. I wanted to go hang out with my guy, you know? Yep, I knew I was gonna die because nothing was working. Sleep, child! Oh my god, you go to sleep, Griffin. Griffosaurus Rex. I actually am gonna end the stream relatively soon. I'm gonna go refill my HP and everything and then probably end the stream because this is a mini stream tonight. Because I started really late and like I haven't been sleeping enough, so. Let's restore everything. Alright, so I'm gonna end the stream now. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for everyone that subscribed during the stream. I think it was just the one. Let me double check. Yeah. Mexican Poe, thank you for following. Thank you, Hello Shocker. Thank you, Poochinator 14? Josephile, Valkyron, Pornox,
person whose name I can't pronounce. Day of the Climber was yesterday. Thank you guys all for following, and I will see you guys in the next stream, which will be tomorrow at some point. I do record all the streams. Hold on, let me reply to Griffon. Yes. Yeah. I'm going to upload this stream to my YouTube account, which is linked on my profile. So if you guys want to rewatch tonight's stream, you can. And there's a way to put them all on Steam. I just don't know how. So I got to learn my shit better, you know? But yeah, so that's it. Griffon, if you want to talk to me, you can Snapchat me. If anybody else wants to talk to me, follow me on my social media, you can message me there. I'm talking to the wrong computer. Follow me on my other social media that's all, like, linked either below or on my profile, and I will see you guys later, in the next stream. Bye! Now I gotta go actually, like, exit out. Okay. The talent is real! It astounds me! Okay, bye guys.